And roads were very slippery when the snow began falling. A driver slammed into the back of a sheriff's squad car at I-43 near Hampton this afternoon. The deputy was stopped to investigate another accident when he was struck. That deputy is in the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. And over the noon hour, 5 cars were in an accident in the same area, but this happened in the southbound lanes.